Hello, Fintech leaders, and welcome back to this series of how to use a podcast to grow your Fintech. In this episode, episode 3, we're going to be chatting about how to maximize both your outflow and your communication by using podcasting. Before we get into it, I really want to debunk some myths. And I'm getting asked the question, well, why are you talking about podcasting and Fintech growth in the same breath? And it's this, I believe that in order to scale and grow your business, you need to grow your influence and your authority in the market. You need to create, develop, and grow a community of ready-to-buy customers that are really willing to come on the journey with you through thick and thin. And you need to be thinking about and growing your connections and relationships on demand and on a daily, weekly, and monthly basis. You also really need to be able to generate new content that really engages with your audience, prospects, and customers. And all of this can be really done through podcasting. Podcasting is a fantastic mechanism that allows you to cut through the noise and really connect with your audience, your prospects, and your customers. Once you do all of this, you're going to be maximizing both your outflow potential and your communication. And at the same time, you're going to be educating your audience, prospects, and customers on your specific subject and taking them from their hellish situation that they're currently in to their ideal scene by producing podcasts and content that allow them to get there. So I'm going to end this off with asking you the question now. Why aren't you leveraging podcasts to grow your fintech? Drop me a note in the comments below or send me a DM.